Interrupting your regularly scheduled programming here, I am going to say that this ball was interesting and 50-50, I believe, and I actually kind of could tell that Rick hit it first, so I called it on myself that I pushed it out second. And I know that's not a very popular opinion by most people, but I think every situation is unique, and this also is a good example of proving Cliff's physics theory that he likes to promote.
Who win it now?